This is a city, it's a region that never stops.
We want to find out what's happening and get that information to the viewer as quickly as possible.
Information is always changing.
We're going to constantly update it.
News is what's happening in our world now.